Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So finally, Tactics Phenomenon and Ama Dream is here. Ama Dream is basically the unit made from Sky Orb. Yeah, the Sky Orb unit. And Daltis is from Daltis Phenomenon Sphere. Okay, Daltis is kinda a really good DB gauge related buffer unit, like the better version of Lilimata. And this Ama Dream is a wonderful arena unit, especially for Arena Colosseum. Yeah, very powerful, like 50% mitigation for the first two turns, and also very powerful leader skill for Arena, which we can use for rainbow units, Arena Colosseum. Okay, so let's try to summon this. I can do it until 21, but I think I will try like 20? 10 or 20, let's see about that. Maybe until I get my Ama Dream. Ama Dream. Which is the Sky Orb. Yeah, Astor. These two are kinda from the, well, we can call it the Godly Batch units in Japan. Because these are kinda one of the latest units in Japan. And it's already like a month without new unit update, I mean from the rare summon in Japan. So these units are kinda like the endgame unit in Japan. In global, there will be a lot more new powerful units in few months after this, I think. Mora. But until now, this Ama Dream is still kinda like the most powerful unit for Arena. Okay. Marilita. Come on. Ama Dream. Ama Dream. Daltis Phenomenon. Ama Yunus. 6th pull, I think. You know, this is kind of like one of the Japan batch units that I really want to get. Like, right now. Stay in. Come on. Leoness. Okay, still no sign. Sky Orb Punch. Ariana, yay! Breaker. Ariana is a good unit. Good support, very good support. Ama Dream. Okay. Sky Orb Ama Dream Punch. Ama Dream Punch. Yes. Awesome. Lord. Okay, type doesn't really matter actually. Okay. Okay. That was 10 bullets. Okay, maybe let's continue until 15. Who knows, I might going to get Daltisk. And also, I don't mind to get another Ama Dream. Because taking this Ama Dream in Arena is also really good. Freed. Ama Dream. I don't need the double connecting again to get the second Ama Dream, by the way. Claria. Claria is a good support. What the s- downloading, but. Okay, okay. Another KFC. I mean, birds. Ama Dream, Ama Dream. Koliuk, the real KFC. Koliuk fried chicken. 15th. Honestly, it makes me want to continue until 20 pulls. Anima. Okay, let's make it 20. Amu Yunus. Daldisk. Daldis Phenomenon. Lick. Okay, three more pulls. Amadrim. Arzong. I am so Arzong. Amadrim. Okay. The very last pull. Oh, no. Sama tiga. Okay, probably it is not Daltis, but hopefully Amadrim. No. Okay, so one Amadrim. Okay. Well, that's great. Wow. Okay, so I now have a very good arena leader. Okay, and also a very good arena unit. Okay, so that's all for the summon. And I think the Frontier Hunter is already starting today. So do not forget to do this, at least to get the gems. Okay, so that's it guys, thank you for watching. I think I will try to do it again with Milko. Still curious about getting Daltisk and the second Amadrim. Okay, thank you for watching guys, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe now if you haven't. Good luck for your summon, they are really good units. And see you again next time, bye bye. Refund here, Global Punch.